The young girl sat by the pond, watching the fish swirl brightly through the water. Secluded and quiet, the pond was her favorite place in the park. She was so absorbed in the fish, she barely noticed the tall man approaching. "They're beautiful fish. Do you come here often?" he asked, kneeling beside her.
"Yes, I like to feed them. Daddy says they're a special kind of goldfish."
"Daddy does, huh? They look like koi to me. Is your daddy here with you now?" The girl doesn't answer, just trails her hands in the water, smiling as the fish nibble her fingertips. Scanning the park quickly, the man leans closer to her. "Oh, how nice. They're almost tame. Do they ever bite?" He puts his hand in the water, almost touching hers. She shakes her head, pulling her hand out of the pond and edging away slightly. The man's hand is suddenly snatched by something under the surface. Thrown off balance, he tumbles off the bank into the water. In seconds, the water is churning swirl of flame-colored fish, flesh, and blood. He manages one gasping scream, but is rapidly pulled under and finished off. A few minutes later, the girl stands up, regarding the pond thoughtfully. The fish are calm again, daintily nibbling the last few bits of flesh floating around.
"At least," she murmurs to no one in particular, "they never bite me."